Hello everybody, I am back. One of my subscribers had told me to react to SML, which is Super Mario Logan movie, Zombie Jeffy, because they said the video came out too. Hold on. I thought I was subscribed to them. Oh, I am. Yeah, it came out 2 months ago. Okay. Yeah, the video had come out 2 months ago. I love Super Mario Logan's videos. They are so funny and talented. He makes me laugh. I love watching their videos because they be making me laugh and stuff, which is so awesome. Like, y'all remember that video when Jeffrey did that rap against Toad? And Toad was like, shake it, do it for the money, baby, shake it, twerk it, do it for the money, baby, twerk it. I was like, oh my gosh, they were killing it. Do it for the money, honey, do it for the money, honey, shake it, twerk it, do it for the money. I was like, oh my god, like, they were so creative. I enjoyed that video because I was laughing, and I had sent it to my friends. Whatever. I had sent it to my friends and my cousins, and they was like, oh my god, they were like, ah! They were laughing, they were busting out laughing, and it was like, oh my gosh, like, they was like having tears coming out, they, you know, eyes and stuff, cause it was that funny. But like, I love their videos. Like, it's just it's good content. I really love his videos. I like his videos, and I support him 100% because his videos have me laughing when, you know, doing some dark times in my life of what I was going through and stuff, or you know, or whether it was, you know, relationship problems or breakups or anything else. But Super Mario Logan shows and movies and videos has had me laughing, and I think he's a good YouTuber. Like, it is so awesome that he's be doing these videos, and I love it. Let's hop right on in to the video. And I hope you all like, comment, and subscribe. But also, hit that notification bell as well to be notified when I upload a new video. But also, leave down in the comment section down below of what you want to see me react to and stuff. Or see what video game you want me to play. But let's hop right on in. Like, we're gonna hop right on in. Let's hop right on in.
Jeffy, are you ready for dinner?
Mommy, I swear, if you guys try to feed me green beans again, I will unleash a rage on the anything you've ever
no,
seen before.
Jeffy.
I will say the worst word I can possibly think of in that moment.
Oh my god, Jeffy.
Alright, Jeffy, here's your dinner, green beans.
Jeffy, that's not a bad word.
Well, the second word is. The second word means. What did you say? That? What did you do? Didn't hear me say it. And it does mean. Jeffy, eat your green beans.
I don't have to.
You do have to. Jeffy, eat your green beans.
Why?
Because they're good for you.
Why?
Because they're green.
Why?
Because they're a vegetable.
Why?
Because. I don't know, Jeffy.
Got to eat it.
Jeffy, what can I do to make you eat your green beans?
Shake your head in a porta potty for 10 minutes.
Jeffy, what's something realistic I can do?
Shake your hand in a porta potty for 10 minutes?
No, Jeffy, what's something not gross I can do?
Make me a milkshake.
You're not drinking a milkshake, Jeffy. That's unhealthy.
Shake the fat guy.
Jeffy, there's no fat shaming in this house.
Just eat your green beans, okay? I'll be your milkshake after you finish your green beans.
Daddy, this is not my first rodeo. I'm not even taking these green beans in my mouth until there's a milkshake sitting right here, so toot that bomb.
All right, Jeffy, you want a milkshake? I'll get you a milkshake.
Good.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Mario, what are you doing?
Making Jeffy a green bean milkshake.
Mario, that's disgusting!
No, it's healthy. He's not gonna know. He's gonna think it's a milkshake, okay?
Mario, that's not gonna work.
It's gonna work. Trust me, baby. Let me just add the milk.
Oh my god.
Ew.
That's looking like a milkshake.
Oh, that's so gross, Mario!
Where's the ice cream? Like, where the sugar at?
Now watch this. Milkshake-a-roni!
No, Mario!
It looks delicious!
You can't eat that!
He's not gonna know, okay? No one's gonna know. No one's gonna know. Alright, Jeffy, here's your milkshake!
Jeffy! Oh!
Since you didn't eat your green beans, that means you don't get your milkshake.
Well, good, because I literally just watched you guys with my own two eyes put cans of green beans in your blender and blend it up and try to pass you off as a milkshake.
Well, Jeffy, what are you talking about? We didn't do that.
You guys were literally 5 feet from me. You were standing right there.
It's true, Mario. He saw us.
Dang.
Jeffy, drink the green
milkshake
right now.
Okay, Dad. I'll just take a sip. Mmm, oh, it's so good. Mmm, yummy. Oh, what? Oh, what?
Jeff, shut! You know what? You're gonna eat your green beans. I'll give you 5 more cans of green beans.
Dad, you'll never get a green bean down my throat.
Mario, why don't we try feeding him something else?
Never!
Jeff,
that's more! Oh, he's gonna get some green beans. He's gonna get some green beans tonight.
Sure showed my day. I'm never eating green beans ever again.
Hey, Jeffy. Who's that? Your worst nightmare.
Daddy? Why do you show like that?
You should eat your green beans when you have the chance. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
And why are you wearing those goofy glasses?
You're a regret not eating your green beans.
Well, I'm not eating them, so I don't know what you want me to say.
Do me a favor. Say, I don't miss toys. Huh. Okay, maybe I missed twice, but I won't miss a third time. Third time's a charm.
Gab. Gab.
Jeffy, you chose the hard way. When you should have chose the easy way.
Mario, how's it going?
I just fed Jeffy a mouthful of green beans.
Oh, good. Did he like them?
Set him right to sleep.
Mario, Jeffy's not breathing.
But he's not. Oh, he's just playing around. He just had my dog because it tastes so bad.
Well, how did you feed it to him?
Shot down his throat with his nerf gun.
Mario, he's choking!
Well, he's not choking. He looks nothing like the Atlanta Falcons.
Mario, Mario! Dang!
I'm not gonna lick his butt.
Mario, we need to call the doctor right now so we can save Jeffy!
Oh, Jeffy, come on, stop playing around. Stop playing around, Jeffy.
Hold on, I'm the doctor.
I'm going to tell parents that they can't croak. It's like they come out of the operating room and they're like, how is he? And I just texted to you because I don't want to say it out loud. I am killed him! I'm sorry, what? He shot him with a gun! I put green beans in it because Jeffy wanted to do this, and I shot him down his throat and then he choked.
This isn't really looking too good for you.
Well, no, no, it was an accident!
Excuse me.
could you keep it down? We're trying to have a conversation. Could you just take that to another room?
I'm sorry. Okay.
Can you take that to another room? Oh my god.
Jesus. I was going to arrest you, but that's punishment enough. You're going to be deaf.
Also, so Jeffy's really dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
Well, he's gone forever. The dog is going to bring him back.
Yeah, that's what dead means. I mean, you could try burying him in the pet cemetery.
What was that?
Oh, that's a movie I saw one time. It's like these people, they bury the pets in like the cemetery and the pets come back to life.
Is that real?
No, I mean, it's a movie.
What the fuck are you talking about that?
I just thought it was cool, I don't know.
Oh my god.
No, sorry. I guess you bury him though.
You can be buried?
Yeah, I'll go get my shovel, and I guess we just bury him in the backyard like a pet hamster or something. Okay.
Oh, Jimmy, I'm so sorry.
Alright, he's buried.
Oh, poor Jimmy.
Oh my god. Yeah,
it's a good thing you had a spare piece of wood we could call Rip it through.
Oh, this is so much. It's all my fault.
Some advice. If you ever sell your house, let the people who live here after you know your son's buried in the backyard. You don't want them getting a nasty surprise when they try to put a pool in.
Okay, I'll remember that.
Oh my gosh. Oh lord. Here come Jeffy. He came back on that BS.
He's gone forever. Oh, we have to remember him. Why is this helmet?
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, but we can always make another one.
What do you mean, Mario?
We can always make another, Jeffy.
But Jeffy ain't all the playoff.
Let me make my playoff.
What do you mean, Mario?
Just forget it. Just after a while, it'll be like Jeffy never existed.
You did this.
I was trying to feed him the vegetables.
And it cost him his life.
If I could bring Jeffy back, I would. You know I would. I didn't mean for that. I didn't mean for him to choke. You know, I didn't know what was going to happen. I thought he was going to eat his vegetables. Maybe if I could bring Jeffy back, I would. But that'll never happen. He's gone forever.
I miss him so much.
Is that my phone? Jeffy's calling.
Jeffy? It's for Mario?
This is going to be some kind of prank. Hello? You got the wrong number. Bye.
Was it Jeffy, Mario?
He's dead, so no, it's not him. Someone's phone is messing with us. We gotta disconnect that number.
Ooh.
Who's at the door?
I don't know, Mario.
Go answer.
What was that, Mario?
Let me check.
That was a scary day!
Mario, we need to open the door.
What makes you think you have to do that?
Oh, that's Jimmy!
It's not Jimmy, I don't know what that thing is.
Mario, I'm opening the door.
What's wrong with you?
Jimmy! Is that Jeffy?
Oh no, it kind of looks like Jeffy. It's like he's a zombie. What's he doing? Yeah, that's Jeffy. That's definitely Jeffy. Okay, so let's call a doctor and see if he can be saved. So maybe he has a life in him. And he's just really sick, you know? But let's call a doctor. Come on, Jeffy. Come on.
Hey, so we call a doctor?
Yes, doctor. My son's a zombie.
A zombie?
Mario, I don't want to stand by your mother. He's going to eat me.
All right, Jeffy. Look, get away from his leg. Come closer to me. I didn't take a shower. Wipe it off. Come on,
don't touch me with that.
I don't know what happened.
I don't know. He just showed up at our front door, breathing like that, and acting all scared. Maybe he's still alive. Maybe he needs medical attention.
I guess I could give him like an examination or something. I mean, clearly his arm is missing, and that eye looks like it's gone bad. But Jeffy, show us the cut he had. Oh, yeah, his brain's sticking out. That's not good. Was it like that already?
I don't know. He always wore a helmet, so I don't know if his brain's sticking out.
Oh. Well, I do like those sweet designed jeans he's wearing.
Hey, you get those at Abazombie and Fitch? You get it? Like Abercrombie and Fitch?
Oh, my God.
But he's a zombie, you know? So like you chop it at a zombie and fish.
Yeah,
you get it at a zombie and fish because, you know, it's like a pun, you know?
Oh, is there anything you can do about zombies? Is it like you bring back to life?
Well, I don't know about that, but I do know zombies eat brains, and we should probably get him some brains before we get
caught. Yeah, we want him to eat our brains.
Oh, I just remembered. I have a whole bunch of brains in my car. I'll be right back.
Okay.
These brains look delicious.
Oh my God.
Why do you have a plate full of brains in your car?
What, you don't like to get a little rogue brain? I like to munch on these while I'm driving.
You eat brains?
Well, yeah, when you eat somebody's brain, you want everything they know. Like, let me check this guy out. Okay. Did you know that when the queen ant dies, all the other ants in the colony also die because they live off of the queen's poop? Like, I was an entomologist.
Okay, well, we should maybe feed these brains to Jeffy and eat them like a zombie.
Oh, yeah. Sure, here you go, Jeffy.
Jeffy, chew your mouth closed!
So now that he's eating those brains, what do we do? Can we turn Jeffy back into a human?
I don't know.
I have an idea. If I try tasting all these brains, maybe one of them will know what to do.
Okay.
Okay, I'll try this one.
Okay, I think I know what to do.
What?
Well, you see, Jeffy came back from the dead because he wants to teach you a lesson. Now, if only one of these brains spoke zombies. Yeah, that was the one. Okay, Jeffy.
What's he saying?
I see.
Okay. What's he want?
Well, you see, what Jeffy needs is he needs you to stick your head in a porta potty for 10 minutes.
What?
Yeah, that's what he wants.
Is there anything else I can do?
Well, let me ask.
That's a shame.
Yep, that's what he wants.
Go do it. Okay, I'll do it. I'll go to the porta potty. Okay, there's a porta potty.
Donkey, I gave birth to all the crap baby on my bubble. 8 pounds, 3 ounces, Donkey. I'm a proud mommy. Donkey. I think the stench is starting to breach the doorway.
Hurry up and get away,
Donkey. 1, 2, 3. I do it, Donkey.
Oh, God, it feels so bad.
Yeah, Donkey, if you're going to go in there, I think you're going to need a gas mask, Donkey.
Okay.
Not the gas, man.
Oh, God. I did it. It was so gross, but I did it.
That was payback, Daddy, for you making me eat your brain beans.
What?
We got you good, Mario.
Wait, you're part of this?
I did the makeup.
Yeah, Daddy, this is all makeup.
Come on, pretty girl.
Who do you think really amputated Jeffy's own so you could pull it off?
Me.
So all you guys are in on this? Why?
Mario, you shouldn't force feed Jeffy to eat green beans.
Yeah, Daddy.
And whatever you experienced down that porta potty is exactly what happens every time I have to eat green beans.
I guess you guys are right. I shouldn't just force feed Jeffy green beans. I should actually feed him nutritional food and with protein and other types of stuff from the food pyramid. It shouldn't just be green beans. I'm sorry, Jeffy, for all these years of me trying to force feed you green beans. I promise I'll be a better dad and feed you different foods.
I just love that shirt was in there, told it, though.
Yay! Talking about day!
Alright, Jeffy, where's my $20?
All for her.
Thank you? Alright, Jeffy, come on, let's go get your own soda back
home. Dang!
We have a very serious problem. My mom is currently online shopping.
Oh, that's Mr. B's. Hey, Mr. B's.
I need to put an end to this. Wait, Mom, before you check out, do you have honey installed?
What's honey?
Oh, no.
Is the free browser out that automatically?
I watch his videos, too. It says, if you could bring anyone back to the life, who would it be? It would be my mom. I wish my mom was still here with us. I wish she did not pass away on Mother's Day in 2016. I wish she was still here. But if I could, if I could, I would burn back my mom, but anywho. Ooh, they say, ooh, Super Mario Logan new pup is available now. Ooh, look at the new puppets. Let's look at them. But anywho, I hope you all like, comment, and subscribe. But also hit that notification bell to be notified when the next time I upload a video. I hope you all like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! And I hope you all enjoy this video.